We have a case on 86-88 combine here. The thing runs on $5. So let's go upstairs and take a look. There, we got the engine. All right, here you go. I'm gonna take that back. See if we can do this. Open up the shield here. Here we have the hydraulic pump here. Runs off the engine. And then further down here, I don't know if we're gonna be able to take that. You can see down in there, we have our auxiliary hydraulic pump, which is a gear drive pump, an external gear drive pump. That pretty much runs the combine. Without it, this thing wouldn't move.